welcome to set two, everybody. It's about 3 degrees cooler out here now.
up cause he knows something's wrong. Rubbing his eyes as he walks out the door, looks up, his body's gone. Hoagie's a man who is set in his ways, eyes were as low as the sun. Nobody noticed when he went away or the moment his birthday was done. Nobody noticed when he went away or the moment his birthday was done.
Thank you all, that's a new tune. We're trying to make a whole album about sandwiches, you know, so that's the start. If you didn't pick up on it, that guy just went to space and came back and he played a gig in space. That's what happened. How about a driving song for all that driving we did earlier today?
This one's called The 40 Eastbound Road. Well, here I go again down the lonesome stretch of highway, the way I've gone 100 times before. Blazing the traffic to the Carolina shores when I'm headed down the 40 Eastbound Road. With the miles I've logged, I can surf this whole earth, still make it back home for summertime. See the sunset of the water that the DuPont man slaughtered. The gate mirrors over some of mine. Even though I'm maybe gone, still my memory carries on. The truth came and bought a soul. I don't know when I return, but there's one thing I've learned. I love the stretch 40s band road.
Cheshire like a diamond I jack. A leaf of all colors plays a golden string fit up to a double E waterfall over my back. Thank you. take my rest. Lay down last night, I could not take my rest. My mind was wandering like the wild geese in the west. Headlight on a northbound train. I wish I was a headlight on a northbound train. Hey, I'd shine my light through the cool Colorado rain. I know you right are gonna miss me when I'm gone.
My watch just told me I'm in a loud environment. That's Connor Kozlosky and the electric guitar, the Pride of Athens, Georgia. He's got his Bucky shirt on because we're going to Bucky's when we leave here.
It's a Bucky's day.
They're going to accuse him of stealing that shit. I'm going to tell them that guy stole that shirt.
I wouldn't put it past me.
Connor, why don't you sing this next song, man? What do you think?
Hey, why not? Let's go. Kick it.
I'm gonna kick it. Why don't you kick it?
Thank you so much.
Spring '49, I left my childhood in my home. Buying life of Sierras and treasure unknown. It's been said gold fills California hills, and a man could have his share if he's only got the will. So I crossed the lonely flatlands through the Rocky Mountain peaks, find a better way of life, and the fortune that I see. Fortune finds a way to vanish in the dark at night, too far away to touch, but always there inside. Now there's gold up on the hillside, and there's blood in the valley. When I find what I have seeking, I'm going back to Tennessee. I'm going back to Tennessee. Francisco on the third day of July, picking shovel in my hand, gold in my eye. Met a man named Charleston who said he knew a way to a place where even sinful men by the rest to pray. He said I would go alone, but it's a job for two men. If we make it through this hell, we will never again. So we set off on our journey for the fortune left to find, not understanding consequence weighed upon my mind. Now there's gold up on the hillside, and there's blood in the valley. When I find what I have seen, searching pain, no riches come upon. I told him I was done with him, now I must move on. As I turned to leave, I heard his voice let out a joyous cry. Then he raised his hand, a rock of gold struck my weary eye. Tears of triumph filled the air for the fortune we had found. When he turned his head, I grabbed my gun and shot him to the ground. I said, have no fear, dear Charleston, now you are heading home. For this gold has always been mine and will be mine alone. Now there's gold up on the hillside, and there's blood in the valley. When I find what seeking, I'm going back to Tennessee. Now there's gold up on the hillside, and there's blood in the valley. Now I've found what I was seeking. I'm going back to Tennessee. I'm going back to Tennessee. I'm going
through the alley. Sneaking Sally through the alley. Sneaking Sally through the alley. Try to keep her out of sight. Along with her. Well, I picked
was a bluegrass standard called Sneakin' Sally.
This is a instrumental dancing number I wrote for some folks in Cedar Island, North Carolina. These folks, they call them the hoitoiters up there. And they paint decoys and go fishing and shit for a living. It goes like this. Singing too. Oh, that could have been real bad. All right, here we go.
That's a porch tune Winston wrote.
Yeah, I like those porch tunes. Or maybe a deck tune since we're on the deck here.
Okay, okay.
Big deck energy, that song.
Oh, no. Family show. Got a cross reference.
Never seen a thing so fair, just like breathing fresh mountain air. But now I've lost my whole wide world. Oh, I said goodbye to my Appalachain girl, like a clear flowing stream coming down the hill. Our love was healthy until it turned ill. But now I've lost my whole wide world. I've said goodbye to my Appalachian girl, yeah. On a dark winter night, out in the cold, locked out of my house, babe. Out of my soul. Now I've lost my whole wide world. Oh, I said goodbye to my Appalachian girl. It's a bit too heavy to carry this load. I've been too far now with nothing to show. But now I've lost my whole wide world. Oh, I said goodbye to my Appalachian girl. My Appalachian girl. Was my whole world. Didn't think I could go without it. Now I'm searching for a pearl, an Appalachian girl. It's something I don't need. Well, I just wish she would give me back that part of me. Come on. Well, I felt the rain. I know how it feels, Lord, to have a ball and chain. But now I've lost my whole wide world. Oh, I said goodbye to my Appalachian girl. I guess I'm too busy thinking about myself. I can't find a way to climb out of this hell. But now I've lost my whole wide world. I said goodbye to my Appalachian girl. My Appalachian girl. She was my whole world. I didn't think I could go without her. Now I'm searching for a pearl, an Appalachian girl. It's something I don't need. Well, I just wish she would give me back that part of me. My Appalachian girl. She was my whole world. I didn't think I could go without her. Now I'm sitting on top of the world, that Appalachian girl. It's something you don't need. Well, I just wish she would give me back that part of me. That Appalachian girl, she won't give me back that part of me.
Very nice, very nice.
Thank y'all. It's a true story song right there I wrote about a girl I knew. Gotta look out for the mountain girls.
Horse girls also. Watch out for horse girls.
That's not what the song was about, but okay.
Mountain horse girls, you really stay clear of that.
Did you accidentally just say stable there?
Oh, subconscious.
talking like a half horse, half girl situation?
Come on, man, tune that thing so we can stop making stupid
jokes. I'm trying, man, I'm trying.
A new day, watch my past fade away. Once again, I lack emotion, 'cause this life is bittersweet. Well, I'm just trudging through this world, trying to find myself a pearl. I can't seem to get no damn attention. Can't tell you where I've been or count up every single sin. Just know that I'm a man of conviction. This is why I stay up way too late, 'cause I'm always worried about my fate. Before it gets too long, let me sing my song, 'cause I finally got something to say. I'm at the dawn of a new day. What's my path? This life is bittersweet. Nashville, New Orleans, trying to manifest my dreams, so roll a little satisfaction. Lock myself away, I'm not coming out to play. I'm not keen on social interaction. Well, I've just got too much on my plate. Thousand thoughts are coming way too late. I ain't doing nothing wrong, I just wanna sing my song, 'cause there's finally nothing in the way. I'm at the dawn of a new day. Watch my past fade away. Once again, I lack emotion, 'cause this life is bittersweet. 'Cause this life is bittersweet. 'Cause this life is bittersweet. Myself in a brand new light. My whole past looking back at me. Finally see the sun after the cold night. 'Cause this life is bittersweet. I'm at the dawn of a new day. Watch my past fade away. Once again, I lack emotion, 'cause this life is bittersweet. I'm at the dawn of a new day. Watch my past fade away. Once again, I lack emotion.
this life is bittersweet. Cause this life is
Thank y'all very much.
There's no room for a water break in the middle of that thing, though, is there?
Keep it hydrated, keep it cool. Take care of your friends.
How's everybody feeling right now? Hell yeah.
It's my favorite emotion. Woo!
Y'all.
to the past. Takes so long somehow.
So long somehow.
Trapped inside these memories, I can't seem to get out. I can't seem to get out. Postcard, I can't write nothing, oh, 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 oh. phone line. I know that ain't allowed. We're just like students, we're just like housewives, up in a suit and tie. I changed my hairstyle so many times now, I don't know what I look like. I wanna love you, I wanna kiss you, make a pretty good tea. Y'all exhausted, I didn't drive in. You better get you some sleep.
Thank y'all so much. This has been a whole lot of fun. We got time for one more song. Be sure to go inside and check out Sex Brews when this is over. We're a band called Into the Fog from Raleigh, North Carolina. We got some merch over there and a tip bucket and all that good stuff. I'm gonna leave y'all with a Jeff Austin tune here. Y'all be good to each other out there now. We'll be right back.
and needed his chest so far. Oh Lord, I just opened up my eyes, looked around and realized everything I ever wanted was in front of me. Now my days are much different, different from any I know. Searching all for the call so that I can move on. But it's too late now to convince me once again to go. It's too late now. Here I'm coming from this way, hello.
Thank you so much. To see y'all again real soon. We're into the fog from Raleigh, North Carolina. Go check out Sex Brews. We'll see you real soon.